sign it?
On the south side.
Grissom with King 10 suited under the gun, and he raises.
Oh, really? I can sound that. Alright. That's good. I can't wait for the small
one. Don't you just need to make calls for this? Open-ended for Crispin. Top pair for Aiden.
Sorry.
Bobby's got jack shit. Oh, crispy gets it. Again. Bet's 50. Bobby also gets there. Oh no. Oh no. This is another one of those cases of see you later, money. So Crispin is actually down to 932, funnily enough. He's about to go back up. The real question is how much does Bobby want to lose? Bobby is really thinking about this. He's really only got to put a 10 out there to make it lose, so he's really got to think about it. Crispin gets it even harder. How much is Bobby going to lose here? How much can Crispin just puts it in on him? Puts it in. And it could be another one of those spots where it looks like it's a lie. If Bobby folds here, I'm giving it to him. Man, that's a fucking hands down good play of the night, like figuring out that fold. It's definitely like, it's gonna be a hard one for him. Ooh. Doesn't feel good about it. He wants the call. I can see it. I can see that want for it. But he knows it's a bad idea. He knows it's a bad idea. Saying something? I'm not sure what. Is he calling? Is he calling? He calls. Oh. Bad news, Bobby. Bad news. Unfortunate, my friend. He is not happy about that. And Crispin just another caller for the night. Taking it down. I mean, Chris has been on holiday. Is this what he comes back to? He's got to be happy about that, right?
I thought that's what he
comes back to start burning everyone. Oh, whoa. And Bobby is out.